my dear students, congratulations from online class and more congratulations our famous institution, Wilfrid Laurier High School. Dear students, I hope you all are well in the COVID-19 period. Ready with your pens and notebooks, sit down to watch our class, functional television, Facebook page and your YouTube channel. Dear students, at first time going to introduce our today's topics. Our today's topic is Unit 4, Lesson 5, Topic Morality Shock. At first, we are going to learn some keywords. Price tag, mullo talika, concerns, debate, trick, বিদ্ধ করা বা ফুটানো, পিক তুলে নেওয়া, কনফিউজড সন্দেহ, স্টিলিং চুরি করা, এগেইন প্রাইস ট্যাগ মূল্য তালিকা, কনসার্নস বিবেক, পিক ফুটানো বা সিদ্ধ বিদ্ধ করা, পিক তুলে নেওয়া, কনফিউজড সন্দেহ, স্টিলিং চুরি করা. ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, দিস ওয়ার্ডস practice in your home again and again. Now we are going to do loud reading. At first, I am reading this lesson. You follow me. Morality Shock, Shahana. Today, I am going to tell you about a new kind of shop where there will be no shopkeeper. The price of each item or thing will be written on a small piece of paper. This price tag will be attached to the item or items. You will pick an item you like, look at the price tag and put the money in the box kept there, and the thing is now yours. The students are not clear about this kind of shop. They know that a shop always has a shopkeeper, so they are confused. Sheila, in that case, someone may take a thing and go away without paying. Shahana, nobody will do it. If anybody does, it will be stealing. Ratul, who will see them stealing? Shahana, concerns. Do you know what concerns is? Okay. There is something in your mind called concerns. It tells you whether your actions are right or wrong. Is stealing is right thing or a wrong thing? Over that is, students, wrong thing, Shahana. Then your conscience will tell you this is a wrong thing. You must not do it. If you steal or do a bad thing, your conscience will prick you and trouble you, and you will never have your peace of mind. So to be a good and happy person, you should have a clear conscience. Now, dear student, practice this lesson again and again at your home and invite our next class. End this class today. Goodbye. Save yourself and save your family before going to our